And I think for me, what it has really cemented is the sense that respect for the individual is paramount. You know, we're all going to be in projects where the stakes are high, where there's not quite enough time or budget to do everything that's wanted. But when we treat everyone respectfully and we look after their well-being, that's when you get a high-performing team. And that's really guided my principles and how I interact with people thereafter.